When I started like fighting, like friends, family, everybody was like, no, don't do it. Don't do it, don't do it. And today, I can give like a good life for my kids, for my family.
Family is Cosmo Alexandre's why. 16 years ago, he was a professional soccer player in Brazil when his coach told him he needed to find something to make him more flexible. Cosmo turned to Muay Thai, and the rest was history.
I don't remember the last time I played soccer. I don't remember that.
7 years ago, one of Cosmo's old training buddies, Keith Rummel, opened Evolution MMA in Naples. In February, Cosmo joined Keith full-time at Evolution.
I love Naples. I moved here like 2 months ago, 3 months ago, and really don't want to leave. I love here.
It's going really well. You know, everybody's super happy to have him here and be able to learn from him. And things are going great.
Cosmo is well known in the Muay Thai world for accomplishing just about everything that you can. And last Friday night, he gained some serious traction in the MMA world with a spectacular knockout over Sage Northcutt in ONE Fighting Championships. He racked up 10,000 Instagram followers this week.
The way I finish, that's why like a lot of people talking, like internet, like everybody's like talking about the knockouts.
Cosmo hopes this is just the start for his MMA career.
If people talk to you and say to you it's impossible, I'm here to say it's possible, you know.
Reporting in Naples, I'm Andrew McDevitt for NBC2.